Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you the new Difference and Differences features in Stata 17. Difference and Difference models are used to assess the effect of a treatment on an outcome measured over time. In this graph, an outcome was measured each year from 2006 to 2016, and a treatment was implemented in 2010. There was a decrease in the outcome after the treatment, and we would like to attribute that decrease to the treatment. But we cannot rule out the possibility that other factors contributed to the decrease in the outcome. This graph shows a decrease in the outcomes for both a treated group and a control group after 2010. This pattern suggests that factors other than the treatment contributed to the decrease in the outcome. This group, however, shows a larger decrease in the treated group after the 2010 treatment and a smaller decrease in the control group. This pattern suggests that the treatment played a role in the decrease of the outcome. Difference and difference models compare two differences, the difference in the outcome before and after treatment, and the difference between those differences in the treated and the control groups. We can fit difference and difference models using DID regress for cross-sectional data and XTDID regress for panel data. Or we can use the dialog box by going to Statistics, Treatment Effects, Continuous Outcomes, and selecting Difference and Differences. Next, we select the dependent variable, the treatment variable, specify a binary or continuous treatment, select the group and time format for the dataset, choose the group variable, and the time variable. We can also aggregate the data. Select the aggregation method, select wild bootstrap, and select the error weight type. After we fit the model, we can use the post estimation selector to create graphical diagnostic plots for parallel trends, conduct a parallel trends test, and conduct a Granger causality test. You can learn more about Difference and Differences models in Stata 17 by visiting our website and downloading the manual. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.